take me on a drive. It's better when I'm stationary. Take me on a ride. I'm better off in the backseat. I don't wanna drive. It's better when I'm stationary. Safer in the side. I wanna be on the backseat. Driving safe, but just speeding 95. Full beaming the opposing traffic, blinding drivers as you pass by. Passing your test from the first few lessons, boosted your ego just like you boosted your engine. One hand, five wheels, five lives. One spiel, four friends, one kid, all on my dead wish. It was a total wipeout, it was a small distraction. Kid is permanently paralyzed, but hey, these things take happen. Take me on a try. It's better when I'm stationary. Take me on a ride. Better off in the backseat. I don't wanna try. Mercedes Benz. Decided to go out with some friends. He had a dream just to celebrate, but then he crashed his car cause his mom was too slow for the brake. Wandering fast cars,
good morning, how are we all doing? Beck is back once again, who'd have thought? When is he ever back? He's never back. He never exists. Hi, we're back. Pokemon again. Let's see if we can actually get it done. I doubt we're going to get it finished. There's a lot. But we can see. I'm wanting to try and evolve everyone. It's not going to go well. Why would it go well? I have looked into some of them. Because they've got weird evolution methods. But we'll try and make the best of it. We're probably just going to jump straight into it. Because I feel like we might be here a while trying to evolve some of them. Hey. So basically, Capsakid was a stone. So I can easily do that now. We found that when I was trying to evolve Charcadet. Where is the stone? There. Right. So that's one. That's an easy one. That's probably the easiest one. Maybe. I don't like it. But I can't tell if it's that I don't like it or if it's just that it looks weird. Could be either. Scovillian, yeah, cool story. What about Scovillian? Sure, learn the move if it does damage. What does it do? Mitch, Charlie boosting. Yeah, it does nothing then. It does nothing. Flamethrower, yes, you can learn that. So it's a special attack. What is this? Been all rounded. I'm gonna keep the psychic because I don't think I've got many other people that have psychic moves. And that is probably gonna be useful. Right, so that's him. And then it's this bramble thing. Which you have to walk with. Is that the button? Or is that the button to make him attack? That's the button to make him attack. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to walk with him. Is that the button to walk with him? So now I just have to try and go somewhere. Which makes sense. You'd evolve a tumbleweed by walking with it. It's dumb, but it makes sense. Look, there's your friends. Do you know them? Probably not. Oh, there's Voltorb. Why not? You still with me? Yep, okay. Voltorb explodes in the overworld. Good to know. You still coming? Hi Megan, how's it going? We're trying to evolve the annoying ones. You are first. How is it going? How are you doing? You still following me? Good, right. I'm really hoping it's just that I have to walk with them. But at the same time, I'm going to be annoyed if it is. You there? Yep, cool. I'm just waiting on him to disappear, and then it probably restarts it, I don't know. What's... okay. You're good. I'm glad you're doing good. I'm trying not to fight. Because I'm just taking my tumbleweed on a walk. Just taking our tumbleweed on a rock. Because why not? A casual stroll with a tumbleweed. As you do. I don't know if this is something. Will he just evolve as soon as he's done enough walking, or do I have to like... how do I know when it's enough walking? I'm just gonna go around here, because I know I always need to come here for something else. Because somebody's got something for the Char Cadet thing. Who I really thought would be a Firestone, and I'm annoyed it isn't. But yeah. Come on then, Tumbleweed. Also look- ah! Judgment. How dare you cast judgment upon me? Right. Tumbleweed. I don't know if this works. So if I give him like a thing, if I level him up, will he evolve, or is it that not how this works? I'm gonna try. He did enough walking. Hi Roy, how's it going? How you doing? He's evolving. My tumbleweed. He's just gonna become a bigger tumbleweed, isn't he? Bigger tumbleweed into Bramblegast. It's just a tumbleweed. Right, okay, just a tumbleweed. I want to say hi. Hi Roy, how's it going? Hope your therapy goes well. Feel free to pop in if we're still alive after therapy. I don't know how it works. I don't know how many things work, let's be honest. But yeah, right. So that's two evolved. The other ones will level up and I'll just do them now. Then it's just Char Cadet that's the annoying one. Right, what does this do? How does this one evolve? Pull them back in Dana's Weekend Off, we'll be around more. Cool. The hammer got bigger and we changed the hair. Hammer got very big. Yes, learn a hammer move. Oh, it's a steel. 160 damage. Special attack. Okay, so it doesn't really do anything. It's an all-rounder attack defense. That's fine. We'll use that move, obviously. So then we have Char Cadet and this guy that evolves. What does Minecraft become? There slams the outweighs. Oh, okay, so that's probably useful. Special attack sucks, we're going to that one. Right, what does Minecraft evolve into? Because let's be honest, this is Minecraft. Why would it not be? Watch me accidentally press the B button. Wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, I'm not convinced. He's on my team now, but I'm not convinced I like him. Wants to learn hammer arm. Sure. Click damage. Okay. Did I not just get rid of headbutt? No, I didn't. Well, we're getting rid of headbutt now. And it's just the Char Cadet now that we need to evolve. And I know there's apparently somebody here that... Come back. That I need to speak to. Where is it? Him's the woman at the fountain. This fountain. Letter of Curiosities, Lover of Sinistry, Curio Dark Past. Do I have 10 Sinistry chips? No, I don't. Do I even know where Sinistry lives? How do I get to that again? Oh yeah, let's go this way. I don't think I've got any idea where it lives. And I don't think anyone has fought me with Sinistry yet. Nope. I am not gonna cheat by using Google. What are you on about? I am. Because that's who we are here. I just want to know where it lives. Because apparently... Yep, I got nothing. Where does it live? If my phone would work, that would be nice. Would be nice. Right. Oh, so it's more a different place. Have I even been anywhere near said other place? No. I've not been near there. We'll make it. We'll try and see how we get on going there. We'll make this up as we go along. I just want my Char Cadet to evolve. That's all I care about. So I am needing to go over this way. Round off Randa. So let's just go there. Dragon! Oh, I can't climb. Let me just see if there's another route. Well, that looks like a mountain could go that way. So if we go to here, we might have more chance. Might have more chance. So I just need to kill a load of Char Cadet. Not Char Cadet. Sinistry and the other thing. Right. Watch me go the rock. Watch me walk into a cricket. Why am I even trying to fight it? I have a ghost type with me, I can just run away. A lot of people didn't know that. That if you have a ghost type at the front of your party, you can just run. It'd be helpful if Pokemon weren't just there though. But if it's a ghost type, you can just run away. It doesn't take anything in terms of like chance. It's just, oh, run away because you're a ghost. Which is quite good to have a ghost type at the front. When you don't walk into everything because they're tiny and you can't see them because you're blind. Right. So I'm needing to try and... Yeah, I don't see this going well. Unless I can go through the cave. I'm going to go through the cave. I'm going to hope the cave works. Watch there only be Sinistry at night. I feel like I'd be annoyed if that was the case. Actually do. Right. Let's just try the cave and hope for the best. Oh, what does the sign say? Does the sign tell me if I can actually go there? Do it, Alf, for now that you won't make it on foot. Well, I can try. There's a lot of toxicity. Which, if I was doing a game that I could have any Pokemon rather than just new ones only, I would have. What is the golden thing? A Mightyena. I don't care. Where is the out? Oh my god, it's a Garchomp! Oh, it's not a Garchomp yet. But you can't use it anyway. That's still not a Garchomp. Okay, you know what? Was that Zalander that lived it? Yeah, okay. Good to know they're in this game. I don't know why I care. I don't think I've ever cared about Zalander and Salazzle. They just exist. Go up the... There we go. Although, I now think I'm lost. Where is the out? Oh. I just had to go a little bit farther. That would have been good to know. Right, is this the place? No. No, it's not. Well, it might be. Oi! Look the right way. Yes, they would like to heal. I don't know if they need to, but we'll take it. That looks like a pretty strong team soon. But quite a bit of type overlap, though. We'll figure it out. Come back and see us again. No, no thanks. Go away. Right, so... How do I find Sinistee? Let me see. In the South Province area, so that's not as fun. Field between the thing and the coast. Okay. So, where's the coast? Here. Or would it be this one? I'm gonna say it's that one. Just because that's got the water. So they'd be here. Is that one? Yeah! I found one! I need 10 Sinistee chips. I need, I presume, 43! He's level 43. I'm glad it's super effective, but that means he's super effective on me. How many chips? One. Oh, there's a floating teacup. What's that? Oh, it's the key thing. I'm just gonna have to hope that my tumbleweed is quicker than a cup. Because that's what Pokemon becomes. A tumbleweed. And a cup. So it probably won't work, but we'll see. Right, is there another T anywhere? Can I buy materials? What is this? Pokemon. This is Pokemon. I have a tumbleweed and I'm trying to- That thing looks not fun. I don't want to deal with that. I'm looking for teacups. Apparently. Can I buy teacups? I don't think you can buy stuff. Alright, look, have fun. Enjoy, Roy. I don't want to exchange. I want to change LP to materials, but apparently you can't do that. Looking for a teacup. Looking for floating teacups. I'm just not going to find anymore, am I? Oh, it's that guy. I feel like I probably have more luck at this at night. Ah! We may or may not just give up and come back later. Is this... Oh wait, I don't even have to fight them. I can just throw someone out. If I press the right button. And be like, bam, you fight them. That works. Then hopefully, we can find some more synesthetes by if we kill enough things. Then, maybe, it wore itself out already. I don't think this is the plan. Yeah, this isn't a good plan. How do I get more material? Normally I get materials if I've done a team star thing. What team star thing is there still? Where is it hiding? Right, that is a team star. Poison. I've got one with a psychic and I've got some steel. I could do that. Fighting. I don't think I've got much good for fighting. And fairy. I think poison. Where's the poison one? Here he is. Right. We're going to go and do that and hopefully... Hopefully that means that we get some materials from that. I doubt it's going to be the right thing that I need, but it's going to have to be, because I'm annoyed. But at least I know I can just keep going back, try to find more synesthetes. Is it even on my map? Oh, it's right there. Is there a correct way to enter, or can I just jump on them? I'm going to jump on them. See if you can, that would probably put some sort of fail-safe. And in. Yeah? Did I break the game? Oh, so they actually need me to go to the entrance. Okay, fine. I've got to have standards and not just jump in. That is... I'm annoyed because it would be nice if I could just jump in. So, I don't even know what way the entrance was. I'll be over there, that's fine. That's not that far away. Who was that? I want the golden. That doesn't do anything. I saw poison. I want steel in front. And that'll hopefully do. Who knows? Is this where the button is? Can I push the button here? Is this the entrance? Watch them tell me no again. I would be mad actually. Oh, no, I like the trees. The trees are cool. Who did that? Banksy. Banksy did that. Wouldn't be surprised. No, you're the director. Don't even try it. Don't even try it. Come on, let's go. Like, what team disband? So you just want to disband and get up to school. That is valid. I'll let him off. Bye. Okay, so let me fight it. They have like no fence. I feel like the other team stars had actual fences, this one just doesn't. Why do you want to see the boss? You're not leaving till, well, you ain't leaving then, are you? Yeah, let's just go say hi. Hi! Yeah. Yeah, I'm the guy that fought everyone. Let me in. He's still asleep. Okay, that's fine. Just let me in. The poison steel ground, I think, is good on it. I think. Probably should have looked at this. I think psychic's also good on poison, but I don't have psychic. Watch steel not even be good. Not super effective. So maybe not use this one then. So see if psychic is actually effective, but we're grass, so we're slightly weak against it. Why does everything have to counterbalance? Don't like it. Where is his arms? He just doesn't have any. But no, but like that thing. Alright, so psychic is good. It's just on the worst Pokemon because it is a plant. And I'm going to see if ground is actually good on poison. And if so, we're just going to use Clodsire because he's probably a tank. I don't care about your talking. I want to let me in. I would like in. Designer of the outfits. Also, he's the designer of the outfit. So we've had the music man. The... I don't know what... Mela? The fire girl did? I don't know what she did. And now we've got this... The costume designer. Okay. So what's the other one's gonna be like? An acting drama thing. And some other expressive art. And it's like, oh, because they're not academics, they're getting shunned out of the establishment. That probably sounds about right for most schools. If it's not an academic subject, they don't quite care. Right. Kill the guys. Why do they have clods? Oh, because he's part poison. So that means I probably can't just use him against them. Because they're probably not. I didn't plan this at all. This is not probably good. What's that guy? He's cool. He's like that monkey that has the long finger to get ants or whatever it is out of the tree. That monkey. Oh wait, can I not go on? No, I can't. Okay. Alright, kill the monkeys. There you go, there's two of you, we'll manage. And chuck you over that way. I feel like we're having the game start to break a little bit. I feel like it's slowing down. Because too much is happening. Oh, those guys are poison. Oh, they'd be like steel poison, wouldn't they? That makes sense. I feel like I wanted one on my team, but I just don't see it becoming anything fancy when it evolves. There are things that I don't know what they look like when they evolve, but that is like, it's just a motor. Unless it actually evolves into one of those things. But I don't see the have a Pokemon that whole thing. It'd just be the front bit, I presume. Oh, he's like a ninja. One eye. That's all he needs to see my defeat or his defeat. I don't know. Probably me, because the psychic place was like 43 on the wild Pokemon. That's not a good thing. Pray, forgive, and no. Okay, just fight me. Is that his hair or is that like a hood? Beck does stuff, the only place where we ask the real questions. Is that hair or is it a hood? Nah, I think it's a hood. The green bit might be hair at the side, but not at the back, and that was definitely a hood. It's gotta be a hood. Oh, we've got a tank. Isn't it part dark? So I can't really do anything. You know what, let's just attack it. Because hopefully... Yeah, certain moves can poison, I know. But if I just do enough damage... It literally is a tank. It tanked it. That'll do. Okay, Revarim, I do want to switch. Fire. It'll be steel. I don't have to care about the poison type because they're not pure poisons. Watch me trying to be smart and it's just gonna backfire. Also, I presume that's like the final evolution, just burn it. It's not even gonna be weak against fire, is it? Idiot, that's the grass type. No, it's fine, okay. We're fine. What else you got? Muck. I'm gonna switch. We're gonna see if ground type's good or not. Only way to find out and actually use it. Which is not. Look at his face. Just look at Clodsire's face. We're both sent out a blob. Okay. We're literally both gonna use Mudflap. Oh, I got Mud Shot. Okay, so that's not much better. You know what? I'm just sticking to it. Because it's three of it will hopefully do it. We're gonna be here a while. Maybe. Watch this not kill it. Okay, no, we're fine, we did. I feel like I'd be annoyed if it didn't. Just a little bit annoyed. Then I'll rubber. Like the car or another one? I know that they fight me with the car. Oh no, it's the car now, okay. Well, I suppose steel type as well is weak to ground, isn't it? I probably should have switched to someone else. It's good against poison. Psychic. Should have just used the hit. Oh no, because he's grass. But he would die. Yeah, I don't have many good against this. I should have had a psychic type. But I'm not changing my team now. We've got our team. If I find something that I want to replace it with that's a psychic, then so be it. Right, what we got? Other than possible death. Because I think Clodsire is going to die. But this isn't a Nuzlocke. Because if it was, this would not go well. And I would be more worried about losing a Pokemon, but not a Pokemon. Why did I not Terrasilize? And why is it now that I'm thinking why did I not Terrasilize? Why do you keep missing? Let's just switch to somebody else. Yeah, we're not switching to somebody else because we literally don't have much else to use. Now I'll do one big hammer and hopefully that'll do a lot of damage. So it's 160 damage, which is a lot. I can't use it two turns in a row, but that's fine. That did a lot of damage. Do we go and steal type one trust? That would do. Okay. We're gonna do Terra big hammer. We've got stab damage, terrestrialized damage, and we're stacking up damage. This hopefully does, because I don't know. I don't have many other ones that's gonna help with this. Take it to the hammer. Do it. Kill it. That was meant to one shot. And I'm poisoned. That's not what I wanted. Just. Okay, use that. See what that does. Probably not gonna do anything. Yeah, I know there's poison. I know that. He's gonna be faster than me now as well, isn't he? He's not, okay. Who said Pokemon games were fun and not stressful? Right, so you're done. Costume designer's defeated. But then the gym leaders are like in creative professions as well, so I can't even say that that's the reason they're all getting shunned from school, because the gym leaders are. But, oh, you had hair? He had hair. Okay. It took to procure the materials for what? Your costumes? Oh, you made all of their costumes. Fair enough. Up, the upgrades are all wrapped up. I'm not even mad that that's the costume thing. Plus you geek out with fashion stuff. Ninja, so he's a ninja and he does fashion. Why not? Unless they're really cool. Yeah, so, well, you didn't really practice your battle skills enough, because I just came in and, okay, it was actually a struggle. I'll give him that. Thank you. It's contraption. Oh, okay. A TM. I was like, what contraption? Right, bye. Oh, stop showing up. I need to speak to you. Yep. Let me see what I have to say. Only need a moment. Came to help you. With what? If you don't start going to class again, you'll be expelled from the academy. And the other kids at school and I were getting bullied real bad. You and the rest of Team Star saved. Yeah, I literally feel like it's just they're in creative. They're more creative based rather than academic based. And they're just getting bullied because of that. Just had a music guy. I can't remember what the fire girl was. And now I've got costume boy. So I feel like it's just something. That's a creative thing. Like, oh, you're not academic, we're bullying you. Which is probably how it is for most people. It's the same whether it's more creative than anything. Yeah. One step close to behind Team Star's truancy. I don't know if I care about the Team Star storyline. I know that it's, I should, because they're gonna get chucked out of school or whatever, but I don't. I'd rather save the dog. Speaking of which, what's the next dog thing? How do I do that? Because I want to save that dog. Alright, we done? In here? Yep. Nope, not done. Oh, are you going to give me synesthesia chips? That's why I'm doing this. That's why I'm here. Right, can you... Yeah. Send your accomplice. I want my synesthesia chips. They're not going to give me any. I know they're not going to. Boss never set up their own base. Keep going at the tape. Okay. Yeah, where's your accomplice? Accomplice. I'd like... Make more TMs. Yeah, but I don't care about the TMs. I care about the supply unit. Yes. What am I getting this time? Hi. I feel like Nintendo should make her bag into an actual... Some sort of merchandise. Because people would... We know fine well it's an Eevee bag. It's cute. People are going to buy it. There's no doubt. And it's... A lot of people would. I probably wouldn't, just because, like, I probably wouldn't use it, I wouldn't see a point in it. A lot of people would. Our fan is the person who caused all this misery to come. If we don't take them down, they'll lose. Okay. Alright, give me my stuff. Lots of Pokemon materials, right. Let me see if I've got synesthesia chips. Doubt it, but we're gonna have to go back in. Don't lose to look at. I'm not gonna. I might. I'll try not to. How do I see what I've got? Boxes, bag. This. Synesthesia. Why is it not in any sort of order? Probably because I've never looked in here. Synesthesia. Still not. So if we go and fly back to the place where they were before, if I can even remember where that was. There. So we fly back to this town, we can hopefully have more of a spawn. You would think. Hopefully I can get at least another two, and then we'll go do something and come back. I'm gonna be annoyed if that's actually what I have to do. Oh, there's a field to the coast. But this way. Oh. No, not a synesthesia. There's one. Go get him. Wrong button. Wrong button. Definitely wrong button. Gonna hope I'm faster. And just hopefully that kills it. Yep. Didn't know you could throw a Pokeball at them and it'd be the wrong answer. Is there more synesthesia, please? Probably not. What's over here? Not a synesthesia. Are they all the way over here or not? No. But it's just over this side. So it's that button that makes them fight. Yeah, okay. That's fine. So, you go there. Oh, I see teacup. I see, like, more teacups. Yeah, kill them all. Please. Get that one as well. Ah, this one, this one, this one. Get it. I'll do this one manually. I probably should have been counting. I lost count. I think that's been 6. Probably only be 5. Okay. Is there more Sinisty? Please. Of course not, why would there be? Oh wait, there is two more. Go get them. Kill them. Get it. Kill it. So how many do I have now? Goes over here. I don't know how I'm gonna even know where. It's not gonna help, is it? Oh, I could have favorited it. I should have favorited it. Oh, there. 9. I need one more. One more. There. There he is. Kill him. Get him. You wanna give me a stick? Yes. Okay. We can go and evolve Charcadet. If I can remember where it was here, wasn't it? And the whole team's done. I think. I'm probably wrong. Probably somebody that's not evolved fully. I'm not convinced Scovolin is final evolution, but I'll go with it for now. That was a weird jump, for sure. Hi. You had the thing for the Sinisty stuff? Yes. Right. Malicious armor, so give him armor and he evolves. So how do I find the armor now? Would it be in this bit? Yes, there we go, right. Watch it evolve into something stupid and I'm gonna be annoyed. I hope it doesn't, but ah! Okay. That thing. Should have seen that coming. Should have predicted that. Shadow Claw, yeah, go for it. Special attacker. Oh, it's actually an attacker. And all the moves I've got are special attack on it. See, I should plan these things. I should know what. Not abilities, but. The thing. The thing. Right. So I've got a lot of ghost types. 1, 2. It's not a lot, but it's still a lot. So is it worth doing like the normal gym or something? Even the ghost and psychic gym, that probably could. I've got like a lot of ghosts. I feel like doing normal. I've not got much fighting. I've got a rock type that can do fight and move, which is probably useful. Yeah, okay, normal. Because I've got a lot of ghosts and I've got a fighting type move. Where is normal? Not helpful. That's ghost. That's fairy. Normal. So if I go here, I can get to there. This isn't fun. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't like how there's no order. In Pokemon games, there's meant to be an order, and I'm taken bad. Right, so where am I trying to go? Over that way. So can I just like follow the river? No, of course you can't. Can I make my way up this way? Of course I can't jump, and I'd have to go through the desert first. Before I even do anything. Of course. Is there anything I can do whilst I'm here? There's gotta be something in the desert. Oh! I mean, we're going the long way, but sure, why not? Go and deal with this thing. Hopefully that does something. I want the item. Oh! They brought him in the game back. I'm not even offended. I like him. He's cute. What is that? What is that? Can I catch it? Can I just... It's literally a mimic. I thought, oh cool, it's gonna be something fun. It's Pokemon. It's a mimic. It's a mimic. Listen to old treasure, sometimes it's a chest form, so it's got more than one form. No, I'm not even mad. That's quite cool. So where was I going? I was trying to get to the thing. Right, where am I going? Okay, where am I going? Because I am confused. What's that? I want it. It would help if I could actually drive. Well, they're just not even in the right bit of the desert. Totally not. Idiot. I feel like a Alolan Exeggutor should have been in this game. But I get the point that they don't want to put regional exclusives in other regions. I presume that's it. I don't... It looks steel type, though. What's it meant to be? What is it meant to be? Ground. Well, if it's like ground steel, fire, grass, that counter affects it, right? Where is it? How do I fight it? Hi! It's big. Oh, so its face is under its trunk. That is stupid. Why is it a robot though? Or is that me being dumb? This is Turtle. Iron Treasure Pokemon came from the Great Crater. So the crater has robots. That's what you're telling me. Okay, that was not effective, but that still hurt a lot. And I missed. I was going to say it's not going to go well, but I'm not fast enough for that. I'm just going to take it. I'm going to have to. Because if I try and switch in, somebody's going to die. So it is steel type because fire did good damage. What else is going to steal? Ground. Ground is good on steel. Oh, it might be slow though. Well, that's Mudshot, that literally does nothing. That literally does nothing. Did enough. It did enough. Right, can I heal the person that died, please? And the injured would be nice. Why did I not? I have fire. That's probably going to do better against it if it is steel. What's that? Oh, it's a human. Okay. Thought it was like a Delibird or something. I'm like, oh, I had a Delibird in my Sword and Shield team. I want him. I'm not allowed Delibird anyway though, because I've got to play my new ones. What's this? Yeah, because he eats the stuff. Oh yeah, the dog! That's why we're doing this! Imagine forgetting that that's why we're actually helping, is to fix his dog. Right, who are you going to bring in? Because you seem to normally bring in one that's good typing. What's he got? That's not even funny, because he's literally using half the Pokemon that I normally use. May leave Fairy and Burn up one certain item. So Terastalize and just fire. Oh, but I'm gonna hit him as well. Okay. It's not the end of the world. I can probably do it on my own. I'm kind of glad he's got a fire type though, because it's not going to be as bad, but it's a grass fire, so it still does damage. I probably should have thought of that. Stop. Just... what was the point? Yeah, okay, you know what, valid. I'll let you off speed. That did like nothing. That wasn't worth it at all. I'm gonna do it again. We're gonna do it again. Oh, Fire Fan works. Why didn't I think of that? Because I'm dumb. And probably because I give special attacking Pokemon physical moves. I'm getting better at knowing how to play Pokemon. Maybe. I'm gonna kill his Pokemon as well. Yeah, I've killed both of them. Oh, it's fine, because I got a critical on the main guy. So it's fine, we did it. He just lost his Pokemon in the process. I don't like his mouth. I don't like his mouth. Yeah, that's weird. Oh, now he's in a roly-poly ball. It's like the Incredibles Omnidroid? Omnidrone. Whatever the Incredibles robot was. It reminds me of that, just the way it sort of legs went in. Or Bakugan. That was a thing that did stuff. Maybe you've seen it before somewhere. I mean, maybe you have, maybe you've not. Or at least in the crater. Have you been there? Yeah, let's get some herb. Let's get the herb and fix your dog. How many of these have I done? Have I done... there's five of them. So, there's probably another one. I think this is the fourth one. I'm probably wrong. Wouldn't be surprised. A little herb, okay. Which one's this? Sour herb. What does the book have to say? I feel like literally every time I read what the herbs do, I need it. Cause that one was apparently tiredness or something. I'll have that. I'll be awake more. Whatever the way, it's reality. Yeah. Okay. Cool. I don't like the music there. It was nice, but it wasn't. Picking Earth Titan defeated Path of Legends. Okay, sure. Do that then. Yep, I forgot my dinosaur once. Oh, what is my dinosaur gonna get now? Is climbing a thing? Can I climb now? That'd probably be useful. Or maybe flying. Is that a thing? Can I fly? What's normally in Pokemon games? You got Rock Smash Cut. That is redundant now. Surf we've got. Strength is probably redundant. Rock Climb, so Climb could be a thing. Waterfall. I don't think they're gonna put that in it. Dive? I don't think they're gonna have that. I don't know. Oh, so he's got psychological trauma as well. Our Pokemon are troubled. Oh, the dog's not feeling anything. One more herb, okay. Next herb hunt should be antlers. Okay. We go and get it. We go and do it. Maybe. I don't know. Depending on what the one is, we might try and do it now. I don't know. What is it? How can I help? Oh, please don't tell me what it is, isn't it? You can now jump in the air. Oh, we can glide now. Okay. That is. Might be useful. How does glide work? I can see that being useful. Right, so that's that done. Where was I going? I was checking normal, wasn't I? So if I travel to here, then I can probably try and get to normal land. That was a dung beetle. That was cool. I can't remember if I found that one cute or not. I think I did. Right, run away. Oh, Hippopotasso's cute though, definitely. And Fanfy's cute. And that thing, I don't know how I feel about it. Oh wait! You know when you think you made a mistake? Because you forgot that you jumped the wrong way. But now you have glide. Me too. Although it doesn't work the best, but it'll do. It will do. Right, so where am I going? I'd rather not do the cave, but I'd like to get here. I'll try the cave, see how it goes. Maybe. Oh, one of the 10 sites of Paldi. Yeah, but how do I get through it? Can I just... A bat! I saw Noibat and Noiburns in the game, okay. What is that? How do I even get to... I'm not even going to be able to get that, am I? One down there though. Why are you up here? Oh, you can probably climb. I think I was going this way. There's too many things. I think Pokemon's becoming complicated because it's now open world. Before it was, there was a flamingo. What was that? Okay, that's gonna get annoying. Because you have to. That's gonna get annoying. Yeah. Gimmigool or whatever it's called. It's gonna get annoying. Is this the place I'm going? Am I right? Am I wrong? I mean, there's probably enough normal types in this area already. But it is the right place, because there's a Meowth. There's a. Tropius! He made it in the game. We didn't dex cut him. Are you wild? No, you're not. But those ones probably are. No, I don't want the machine. I'd like to heal. Probably just get off the dragon would be good. That would probably be better. I can see us again. Nah, I'm good, thanks. So, where's the gem? This way, okay. Normal type, so. Ghost and fighting. Fighting will do more damage, but ghost will just not feel it. But don't tell me you want to fight. Not in the mood. Ugh. Yeah, fine. It's probably good for me to get my Pokemon more leveled up anyway. Also, so she's gonna fight me after the gym. Why would you? Okay. Hi. Yes, that is my name. Larry. Larry! Ordering a special secret menu item. This related menu item at the Treasure Eatery. Much love restaurant. Order correctly. And now there are three other challengers around town attempting this gym challenge. Each challenger may have a different clue. Helps score the dish. You'll be given a clue as well. Please find the battle. Okay. How regulars season their dishes. Doing what a regular at the Treasure Eater has to say. I can see me struggling with this. Because I think I'm going to have to remember information. And that's not going to go well. Why do they make me do this? So I need to go to the Treasure Eatery. I've got to order... Yeah, hi. I don't. I thought you might be able to tell me something. Oh yeah, what was your hint? It's probably got bite. This ghost thing might be a problem. Got fairy type moves though. Yeah, but that, it won't hit, will it? It's normal type. Yeah, didn't think so. Oh. So normal and ghost can't hit each other. Might have made a mistake. Why is he not burning him? I feel like just... Who had the fighting type move? It was the big rock Minecraft thing, wasn't it? You have another Pokemon? If you do, I'm switching to him. No, you don't. Okay. What's your hint? That's... Yeah, what is your hint, though? Tell me your hint. A dark spot surrounded by stairs. How is that supposed to be helpful to anyone? Oh. That's a dark spot surrounded by stairs. Yeah, but... Okay, sure. That's really not helpful. Who's that? Yeah, okay. Let's switch the Pokemon at the front. And let's see what he's got. Gym test, yes. What is your clue? Let me know. I don't even know what my clue was. Was it not just talk to the regulars? He's got a Dunsparce. Alright, so what Hammer Arm does lowers the user, so it lowers my speed. Okay, good to know. But it one-shots, so do I need speed? I will if I'm trying to do that against every single one of them. Hey, what was your hint? Yes, what was your clue? The blue bird Pokemon. Chatot? Oh, this is a blue bird. Yep, your squad ability can talk, but he's not talking. Do I just have to wait? Why was it yellow? Right, apparently said medium, so I think the stairs are that stairs. But something medium. Do you see anything else? Right down these stairs, yeah? Well, there's pig. Okay. So I've got me jump. And something to do with pigs. And whatever the my hint was. Speak to the locals. Are you a challenger? No. A dark place with stairs. I don't even know. Alright, so that's the place I'm going. Alright, here you are. Hi. Have you got a hint? Well, then we could all just sign a truce and tell each other the hints anyway, couldn't we? That's what we could do. Oh, it's Trump! I feel like that's too soon. Probably too soon. Oh, you've got two Pokemon. Okay, well... sorry. My thing should be tanky enough to not have to deal with that. Hopefully we're fine. Greedon. Oh, is that a squirrel? Yeah, it's a squirrel, okay. Didn't one shot. That's not good. Oh, okay. So I probably just have to try and figure out that. So there was pig statue at the bottom of the stairs. Me jump. How it's seasoned is my thing. What's your hint? My clothes look from the odd... look, that's the odd one out of the ice cream stands. Like, that could literally be any of them. Okay, well, it could be rice balls. That's the odd one out. Right, so rice balls. Medium. I'm gonna do a pig. And I've got to try and talk to someone about how it's seasoned. Hi. I don't know. Well, I said rice balls. I'm gonna go medium, I didn't know that bit. Medium. So that'd be that one. Lemon? I probably got it wrong, but... there's two that I don't know, the two that I do know. Treasure dish, okay. We need to find out what the garnishy thing is. Hi. Lemon. Okay. So it's rice balls, lemon, and meat jump. There's only one that I've got to try and figure out. We can probably thingy it. So the serving size. So small. Meat jump. And lemon. And then we'll just try the large one after that. That's probably easy. Right, so it's a large one then. Has to be. See if it's not. I think I'm gonna be annoyed. Alright, we'll leave the order. The rice balls, because why'd the ice cream place have it? Large, because that's one I've not tried yet. Medium. And lemon. Maybe the me jump bit's wrong. Maybe that isn't me jump. Definitely the race balls. Me jump. The board said me jump. Not anything to do with cooking. So I'm just gonna burn it now. Yeah. It wasn't medium on the cooking, it was medium on the size. Idiot. Right, we gonna fight now? We gonna fight somebody? Who even is the gym leader? Here, because, like... You don't have to write challenge. Okay. Please come see you when I want to fight. Well, let's just fight now. It's not you, is it? Talk to the the waiter. Hi. Exceptional every man. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I feel bad. He was eating. He also looks like he's done with this. He's assigned, yeah. He's done with this. Yeah, you don't want your pay docked if you just chat. He's only in here for the payslip. He doesn't want to be doing this. Yeah, he don't want to do this. He can't be bothered. I feel that. They're not come out. Okay. But yeah, he can't be bothered. Just A. I feel bad for him because, like, he has to do this. And just... No. Oh. Why'd you have darker ghost type moves? That's not fun. Is that to stop me from using ghost types to avoid this? I tell you, this whole game just has the whole thing of counters. Dunspar. Is that not just Dunsparce? Is that a glitch or is that? Oh no, it's a Dunsparce with an extra segment. Hence Dunsparce. Is it gonna evolve into Dunsparce? Or is that too much? I feel like that would be too much. Yeah, it's maybe not good to be lowering my speed this much. But, we'll make do. We'll see if we can figure it out. Okay. The Raptor, that's... If it Dynamax. Gigant, nope. Terra's into a normal type. Fighting won't actually be bad on me. Look at me trying to rationalize logic. It's not gonna work. You might end up losing this. I think you are losing it. Is this your boss? Or is your boss like actually somebody at the Pokemon League? Is this just the chef? Oh, he's getting fans in. Not just Terra typing, we're getting fans in. Yeah, but he really can't be bothered here. He doesn't want to do this job. He's just doing it because he's got a wife with like 5 kids at home. And he's just here to make ends meet and get paid. That's all he's here for. So that's normal type, so fighting should. You would think. So that lowers my something. Attack. Oh, it does nothing actually, okay. I didn't even need to use twice. So why did Dunsparce survive one? Is Dunsparce now a tank? Is Dunsparce just become a tank? And so that's that done. I did throw you for a loop, didn't I? You're rather strong. No, I'm not. I'm really not. Sure, let's go get a meal. Why not? A 5 gem badge in hand makes it easier to catch Pokemon to level 5 and they'll actually listen to me. So my Pokemon are probably not being able to listen to me. Thank you, hi. I do understand. He literally pays for every single gym challenger's food. No wonder he has to keep working all the time. Right. So if I've got ghosts. Oh, who are you? Oh, yeah, you're that chairperson woman. Last match. Oh, you were watching. Oh, I have to fight you now, don't I? I don't want to fight her as well. I don't want to fight people. Not with you in the front. Not with the chairperson. Chairwoman. Chairperson makes more sense. It's then unisex. That's just how I am. I look away for 1 second, you're famous. Apparently I'm famous now. Is that accurate? Probably not. Right, come on, time for battle. I don't want... Oh, one more what? I'd like to observe. I don't want you to observe the fight. I don't want you there. That's not how this works. Let's be on our way then. No thanks. I don't want to fight you. You want to do it? I really want to know what that's meant to say. Like whatever language symbol thing they're trying to use. I want to know what it means. Remember how it works once you get the badge from the gym, you throw it down against the transport. Yeah, okay, sure. Yeah, I gathered. Like 8 badges. I don't think I care. It's the same as every other Pokemon game. So you get the badges, you go to the league. May still be 15. Oh, you're gonna heal. Yeah, she healed my Pokemon. Good. What does she even normally start with? It's gonna be something that is just gonna ruin me. Challenge fighting the Mona. Oh, it's a rock type. We're fine. We've got fighting. Let's just punch it. I think it's gonna be slower. Fine. Because we'll just switch out. We'll just keep switching out to counter everything. That's what we'll do. Yeah, because I just one-shotted your dog. And I was like, bam. I know my speed's down, but I don't need it anymore, hopefully. Gumi. Dragon. Yes, I want the switch to fairy. I want a Gumi. I want a Goodra. I want dragons. That's one thing I don't have on my team. Normally, I think every game playthrough I'd have, try and have a dragon. I've just not. So, fairy types good on dragons. Why is it not evolved yet? What level does it evolve? Oh yeah. This Gumi takes ages to evolve because it's pseudo, isn't it? Yeah. Flatter, does it even do any damage? No, well I don't want it then. Not a pommel. Electric, so I want to go ground. Mudshot, nah. Yeah, fine, I'll just go that. We'll just go for it. Deal with the move that does no damage. You wanna send out a pommel? Sure. to a mud shot. I do not. Your quick attack does nothing. Mud shot doesn't do nothing. But I can probably get away with using anything. And it's poisoned. So if I miss, it's probably still dead. Apparently bug's not good on electric. I'm not enough. Actually, yeah, because that didn't do super effective, the ground type. Ally switch, what does that do? Probably switches. Use your teleport using strange power switch to place one out. Most chance of failing rises if you... Well, there's no point. Because... Grass, switch to fire. I know in Nuzlocke you don't get to switch your Pokemon, but that's why this isn't a Nuzlocke. Because then I can switch my Pokemon whenever I want to. I don't even have my starter on my team. I haven't even seen what it evolves into. I'm not even annoyed at myself for that. Well, I suppose I could bring him back instead of this thing. I just brought that because I need the grass type. I could bring it back. But I'd have to level up. We might do that, we might not. I feel like I probably would want to bring him back. He's probably got a strong move because all starters have higher stats than most. Three stage, we're like, oh, it's a starter, it'll do damage and it'll get its own signature move that does a lot of damage and fits a special attack, physical attack, whatever it is. Probably should switch Scoville in or Rigoko and bring him back. You know what? That's what we're gonna do. I've got enough XP candy stuff. So I presume we can do that. You would think. Right, excuse me. I would like to get my Pokemon to do the stuff. Yeah, I know I'm gonna have the greatest battle of all time probably, when you're about a lot stronger. But you're not. Okay, right. I think it's No Mere Hope. She seems to have complete... Return to the gym where I found you. Okay, so we're just putting me back. Do you not just let me leave here, from here? That would be nice. Right. Talk to the waiter at the treasure eerie. Oh, but I finished. Did I not finish this gym? Probably didn't. I wouldn't be surprised. But yeah, bring in Fuecoco instead of that fire grass thing, because I've got a grass type. Yeah. We've got the ghost grass. There's no point having a fire grass if we just have a fire. That has better stats. We have to really level him up. The 42, okay, so... Just use all the tiny ones. 37. Let's do 10. Let's learn Roar, that does nothing. Let's use like 15, 35, so he still needs to, yes, I'd like you to have third hand thrower. The special attack, he does special attack, right. Ember, let's get rid of. Right, he's not even evolving yet, okay. Let's just add 20 on, 39, let's learn Hyper Voice. Isn't that normal? You know what, it's better than that. He's a special attacker as well, so might as well. Oh, here we go. Please lose the hat. The hat just looks weird. I don't want you to have a hat. He lost the hat. What's on his nose? Eldritch gently singing soothe the souls, all the hues of burnt time. Oh, it's a ghost. I have 3 ghost types in my team. I'm not even mad. Wants to learn Torch Song. I mean, yeah, fine. Boost special attack. Yeah, we're getting rid of Incinerate. I kind of want him to learn a Dark or Ghost type move now, though. Because... oh, he still needs to level up. Let's just give him 20. Alright, now he's caught up. But can I add more moves? How do I do that? Quick summary, is that what it is? Change moves. Remember move. What have we got? Shadow Ball. Yes. Because I want to go to the ghost place and I want... yeah, we'll get rid of Thunderfang. Because now we've got a decent ghost type move. If we have something better than Bite, we don't. We're going to bring Bite in. Is that a Hyper Voice? Instead of Flamethrower. That seems like a better plan. Alright, so where's the ghost type place? I've got 3 ghosts. A lot of people have dark type moves. There. In the mountain. How do I get up the mountain and where's the closest bit to the mountain? So if I just like try and get to here at least. We'll follow the path. We'll hopefully get up the mountain. Although that looks like I'm not even gonna get up the mountain, but that bit looks steep over there. So I probably could manage to get that way. I love how I've just not done any of the classes at the school. I probably should have, but I'm not gonna. Because there's no need to, I don't think. You'll probably get some sort of item or something that's probably strong and worth it. I don't feel like it's gonna be worth it. I want to go up this way. So it's probably useful that I actually brought Quikoko back just so that we could actually have more ghosts. Ah, a cat! A Persian, not just a cat. Right, up a hill. Oh wait. I want to go to this. Just because then I've got some place to kind of waypoint back. Ah, that's a lot of go-goats. What's that? Okay. I don't know if I care. Oh, Snorunt's in the game. That means Frostlass is. I'm happy with that. Who are you? Oh, it's just the deerling. Sneasel. Where's the... was it not a poke? Oh, there. I'm blind. Why is the ghost types in the snow? I mean, the amount of bent. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that got dark, but yeah. It makes sense why there'd be a lot of ghosts up the mountain. With snow. That makes sense. Where am I going now? I'm trying to get here. I presume if I just go to the left of the river, I might have to try and jump up something. We can probably make that. Maybe. Could have ice, no, grass Pokemon. I've not got an ice type, but I've got a fairy. That the only reason you need ice is for dragon. But fairy has made ice redundant. That I can't climb up that. No way you can climb up that. There's Delibards! There was Delibards! Was that Magna? Magna. Sure, Magna whatever's in this place. Magnemite, Magneton, Magnezone. What is that for? Yeah, I want to know. What is it? I can't kind of want it, but I know it's probably a ghost type. And I don't need another ghost type. Yeah, I don't. But it's a dog. Why is there so many Sneasels? Okay. So if we just climb up the cliff. Hopefully we can make it. Oh, so what was... Oh, so that's the little dog thing is the one that's making the ice bits. Right. So this is Ghost Town. It's actually quite cool. A little town up the mountain. Why not? Okay, so I've got three ghosts. Got two fire ghosts. That's... Do the ice next. Got enough. I could go get the other fire type and have to do the ice. Could do. Alright, I'm going here. Oh, you're like one of the... I don't know what you were again. Oh no, I haven't actually figured out what I was talking about. That's why I make sure your homeroom teacher... Oh, so he's like my homeroom teacher. Lucky Egg's experience, isn't it? Well, the XP shares in this game and you've got XP candy, so... Oh, I forgot Dreepy's a little ghost type. Hi, hi. Yes, that is my name. What can I do for you? How can I help? In order to face Gym Leader Ryan, you just pass Gym Challenge Test. Mine's warming up the audience at the main event. I don't... MC Sledge. Okay. Head to the concert stage. I don't... This is a ghost types. Well, I suppose the... Was it poison types that was the last piece? Aye. Gonna have double battles. I didn't plan for double battles. Yeah, sure. I'll go for it, I'll try it. I probably should have sorted my team a bit. So that I've got the right ones at the front. That would have probably helped. And so how do we win? What's up? I don't know. Young farmer who makes it look like a breeze, what? How are you not cold? How is anyone here not cold? The MC guy's just got a vest on, and this guy's got a shortened t-shirt on. Are these guys not freezing up this mountain? No wonder it's a ghost town. They'll all catch hypothermia. Right. The greater the outweighs, I mean, go for that one then, if it outweighs, and yeah, go for there. Because ghost types are quite light, most of the time, because they float. So with that logic, just use heavy moves. Use dig. It's cheating. Says me, I just did the same thing. Attack rolls. Why did it attack rolls? Why? Do you have another Pokemon or just not? Heavy slam or just rock? Well, rock the stab damage. And it hits both. Well, he's staying in the front of my team. If it hits both, I'm using that. But the dog ain't even out yet. Okay. We'll use rock slide again. And just use Giga Drain. Because then we'll actually not hide in the ground. Defeated, yeah, I defeated Gym Trainer. 1 plus 2. What? Yeah, that is right, yeah. I just can't read. Is it another child? Or is that just because he's been defeated, he'll go there now? Stage has latest tech. The more excited they get, the more bright the stage gets. Oh, he heals me in between. Okay, I can deal with that. I can understand you not being freezing, but still, you put your arms on show. Like, you're not be as cold as everyone else here because you've actually layered. What have you got? A Haunter and a Mystery Dust. Okay. So, the lightest one will probably be Mischievous. We'll do that there. And then we'll try and use Shadow Force and Haunter. We're trying to have logic. Not gonna go well. Okay, back. Nobody's hit you, it's not gonna do anything. Does Rock Slide hit both? Why are you not using Rock Slide then? Idiot. What was that? Oh, it was for like pain split or something, wasn't it? We missed anyway, so what was the point? That trainer might actually do really good. Who'd have thought? Is it gonna level up their attack or just mine? Just mine. We'll just use Rock Slide and yeah, just do that. Just hope for the best. Probably not going to do anything, but we'll see. Yeah, okay. I kind of hope I can switch out some one of my Pokemon before the actual gym leader, but I can make this work. Your hair is clipping in your face. That, maybe somebody should have fixed that before the game came out. Or even after. But maybe nobody's flagged it or spotted it. Right, Buddy's really getting excited. Stage lighting up to 11. Okay. Last opponent is him. Who's the gym leader? Because it's not gonna be him, because he's not fancy enough to be a gym leader. He just is there. He's just like an NPC. The hair clipping. Right, Drifblim's hopefully light. We'll just use rock because Drifblim's flying as well. Does that hit both? None of these hit both. Yeah, just use that. Which one's less likely to die from rock? Probably Sableye. So we've got that hopefully on the back burner in case rock slide doesn't work. I feel like I should have seen that coming. That. What was the point? What was the actual point? Okay. I made the right decision on who to try and hit with the Shadow Sneak thing. I don't see why people use self-destruct, even in... I've never understood it, and I've never understood when NPCs use it. I get that sometimes they don't have another move, but still. There not be something that would say, oh, don't use this, you've got another move that'll hit. Unless they don't have another move that'll hit, because that would probably also be an issue. Right, there's a gym person. Who's the gym leader person? That means reach fever pitch, okay. Right, so can I get the gym? That was a gym challenge. So can I get the gym leader now? That would probably be a good plan. Right, here we go. I presume that's the gym leader now. No noise, what are you talking about? Wake the dead, I mean, that is why we're ghost types. Oh, I like how our hair looks like a hand. Like a ghost hand thing, that's quite cool. Grab some gym test, it was sick. Okay. So, report to the gym staff. Okay, so I probably want to this one here. So that I've got two hopefully decent ones at the front. Hopefully. Hi. That's it on that, okay. And right challenge, okay. Yes, I would like to challenge her. It loads. If it loads. Could I not have just stayed at the stage? Would that not have been a bit more easier than making me walk in and out again? Who are you meant to be? I feel like I prefer the, not Team Yell, but that Pierce guy in Sword and Shield in terms of being music gym leader. That made more sense, I think I preferred that a lot. I don't like how her eyes did that though. Oh, she's got like a weird, not ribcage thing on the back of her hair as well. There's a hand at the front and the ribcage at the back. Oh, so I have a gym battle or a rap battle, okay. I'd rather have a gym battle. I don't want you to rap, please. I'd like the battle. Ready? Are we fighting now? Oh, I've got a Mimikyu, so I can't just one-shot it. That's rude. That was rude. Yeah, I don't like the double battle. Especially there's no gimmick to the double battle, because the other place even that had double battles in Galar, they did the weather effect thing, and that made it more gimmicky than just a double battle. And there was a lot more strategy in it. Alright, so that'll hopefully break the skies. Yes. But I really wanted the other move to hit first. Just because I knew that this wouldn't do much damage. So if we do the same again, but just target the Shadow Ball on the other one, that's probably what we're going to have to do. So the Garganical is literally just support. He's just here to try and deal the rest of the damage that Crocodile can. But then she's going to have more Pokemon anyway, because she's got like four, doesn't she? Curse. No, I don't like Curse. I've never liked Curse. The move's weird. Probably same again, tactic-wise. Oh, is this a tree? Oh, we're gonna make it a ghost type. And Houndstone. Oh, Tesseract is gonna be the one that we erastalize. Okay. Also, Tessa is probably a stronger one. And my special attack's gone up, okay. And other attack. So, Shadow Ball on that, and hopefully that'll do. Hopefully. Oh, there's... The Houndstorm has his family with him. I don't want to kill him now. Because all his friends are going to see him lose. There's a little dancing dog on the jukebox. On the speaker, even. I love that. Why would they do that? Why would they do that? I think after this we go psychic because we've got the ghosts. And we just bring all the ghosts to the psychic place. Ah, okay. Need to get rid of that toxicity. Because otherwise he's just going to ruin everything. And so's that Houndstone. Because it can hide. Okay. Well, Phantom Force. I think Phantom Force I want more. So we've got Ice and we've got Psychic that I definitely think we can do. I've basically got three fire types where I bring that other one back in for one fight. And that should be enough. I'm up in the mountain, so I might as well just go to the other one. If I can reach it. So let's do Rock Slide again. I want rid of the toxicity. I know I do. But it's going to cause issues if I don't. Yep. But, at least my support is staying alive, so I can actually keep hitting and slowly chipping away. Is it even worth bringing in the... It's not even worth bringing in the ghost type. I've got a dark type move on this. Just use dark type. And then that way it's not going to be a one shot from ghost moves. Maybe. Accuracy rules. Why are they getting accuracy boosts? I don't like that. I'll play on toxicity because Houndstone's going to disappear. Okay, so we've got a fairy type on that. Okay, that's dead. That's fine. So that was the annoying one. Rock Slide. Oh, he's not dead yet. So he's gonna run away. I'm gonna switch him out. Yeah, just go with that. Hopefully don't run away. Okay. It wasn't hard, it was just I shouldn't have used the ghost types. I should have just used dark moves on Pokemon that knew them, rather than bringing in ghosts. That I should have thought through. But obviously we didn't, because that's too logical. Why would I think? I've got a VIP pass to our next show. I don't know if I care. To be honest, I don't think I care. Level 50 will listen to me now. And now I've got Shadow Ball. Doesn't somebody already have it? I don't know what moves my Pokemon have. Right. But yeah, I probably want to bring the fire type back in. Just for this. So ice, what's not good on ice? Grass. Get rid of grass ghost, bring in fire grass. Hi. Okay, thanks. Hardly had you sent before you launched. Oh, my strategy was not there. There was no strategy. Don't even go there. I'm Elite Four. Oh, yeah, because you're Elite Four. Make sure not to let your school become a back burner. Yeah. I don't go to school. I do the gym challenge. And fixing the dog and taking down Team Star. I don't go to school. Right, so ice hopefully isn't too far. Over here. So the town is like there. And I will want to change. What was it I was changing? The grass type, because that's not going to be good in this gym. We'll do that. Where am I going? I'm trying to go up that mountain. That ain't going to work. I'm trying to figure out how to get out of here and also... Oh yeah, because I probably need to heal myself. That would probably be useful. Ice, but three fire types, but a rock type, that's not gonna be good. So I don't want him at the front. And I've got steel as well, because steel's good on it, isn't it? I've got four Pokemon that I can use, that's fine. We can work with that. Sorry, I'm late, just woke up. Hi Yara, how's it going? We are trying to figure out how to get to the next gym. Which may or may not go well. Depends on how easy it is to get to the other side of this mountain. I don't think it's going to go well. Because there's going to be bits that I have to jump up and it's not going to work. I don't want to fight you. I suppose just burn it. Just steal. It's a microphone. That didn't even do much damage. Yeah, run away. Because I'm a ghost type, I can just run. Oh, go away. Nah, I'm not fighting you, I'm running away. I'm not dealing with that. Pokemon spawn literally under you. I'm not gonna be able to get up this way. Am I? No, of course not. But if I can... Nope. Okay. Can I go up the waterfall a bit? Is there like a way through a tunnel of the water? That'd be nice. No. Oh, okay, mistakes were made. Forgot I could glide. That probably would have been useful. But then I can try and get to the other side of this place a bit easier. I know I can't go straight up. I slip. Like that. That again. There's a path. Use it. Is it a path or not? It is. Okay, so I presume this is the path. Hello. Can I help you? Do you want up? What? Do you want up? Come on then. Oh, okay, hi. Hello. Dog invasion. Yeah. Watch, because you're going to hit cables and you're going to rip something out. Hi. Can I help you? No, you're just going to sit here. Okay. No. Hi. Hi. Can I help you? Yeah, okay, hi. Yeah, they see you too. They see, yeah, thanks. Thanks. Thanks, appreciate it. Yeah, you're making me crash. I can't drive when you're there. Can't. Where are you? Don't you dare touch the keyboard. Alright, bye. Okay. Number 6, not even 10. Oh, I've only done. Oh, this is gym number 7 then. I don't even know how many gyms I've done. Don't know if I even care how many gyms I've done. I know there's 2 team stars and 1 more herb thing. Right, there is only 2 more gyms left. This was a psychic one as well that I was gonna do. Oh, why are you fighting me? I don't want to fight you. You're actually gonna fight me. Of course. You back again, are you? You coming up? What up? No? You want up? Come on. Come on then, up you come. Watch your head. Up you come. Come on. There we go. Watch the cables as well though. Because you're going to get yourself tangled. There we go. Come and join in. Yeah? Hi. Probably wasn't a good plan bringing this one. Hi, I see you. Yeah. Are you playing now, are you? Okay, you get comfy then. I didn't even do anything. 80, 60, 80, not very effective, so just have to pull that still. I'm not offended. Yep, yeah, where are you going? Is you on cables? Bye bye. Yeah, I don't know what. I didn't plan to fight you. Why does she always have to exist? Yeah, hammer, and then we'll just switch out, because then we can't use the turret roll. My cables are weird now, hold on. How dare you? Alright. Dog fainted, okay. I'll send him palm off. Oh, it's the electric thing. I don't even know. Okay, we'll go with rock. No, we'll just stay with this. I don't know what to put in. Because ground didn't do much. So if ground didn't do much, it might be fighting type. Or fighting type. Okay. I'm annoyed how many rival fights I've had to do in the past, like, 10 minutes. Too many, Sligo. Yep, keep, because we're fairy. Probably should have remembered you had a Gumi. Oh, it's evolved now, has it? Am I faster? No, so I'm dead. I'm not dead, okay. Good. And it'll hopefully just be the starter left then. Maybe. Masquerade, because that's the starter. Why did you keep the current Pokemon? Idiot. Oh, it's dark type, you just fight fairy, I suppose. But I meant to say switch Pokemon to fire type. So we'll just see how it goes. It's probably quicker than me. More than likely quicker than me. Oh, but then it's going to pure grass type, so it doesn't matter. Should have went to fire that. So is that going to do it? I don't care if this move is going to hit with force. I really hope it doesn't. I really hope it doesn't. Use flower trick. Yeah, okay, it's dead. We're dead. But that's fine. Because at least we've got... We can go with fire now. Easy enough. So... Fire grass might be able to take it a bit more. Well, that would be able to use water. Just burn it. Does that kill it? No, it doesn't. I was waiting for that to be a critical and then just have to kill it. Right. I feel like ice type's gonna be annoying. Can I fight the gym now, please? Is that... I didn't come to fight you, I came to fight the gym. I knew I was right, believing you. Okay. Good for you. An L for me. Yep, I don't know how many L's you've had. Quite a few now. Maybe give up. There's two gyms remaining, then that's... But it's just ice and psychic then. Ice, fire, psychic, ghost. Right, can I actually fight the gym now? What do I need to do? Yes, my name is Beck. Who'd have thought? You need to pass gym test, which is... No slope run. Ride a Pokemon down the course. Okay. So it's like, I've got to do some skiing. Don't tell me they're going to leave me at the bottom of the map and I have to get up again. I'll just fly. I'll cheat. They're gonna make me do that, I'll just cheat. Right. Where am I? Here, this person. Yes, okay, hi. This is not a friend. Ride a Pokemon. What Pokemon? Does it specify what Pokemon? Or just, is it my dragon thing? I presume it's the dragon thing. But do I have to go through all the gates? Was it skiing, so I probably do. Run. And I don't feel like it's skiing then if I'm just rolling down a motorbike. Oh no, this feels like skiing because it's actually sliding, it's not rolling. I've got a time limit to beat. I know, I don't want to miss one. Don't want to miss one. I'm not missing one. What happens if we do miss one? I'm missing that one. Find out. Yeah, okay, time penalties. Right, got it. Don't miss any then. I feel like it should be going faster than this. Got it. Is there another course that's more challenging, or have I just done it? I've done it. I don't know how I felt about that. It felt a bit dodgy controls. Right, now can I fight the gym? Pass gym test, go. Okay. So. I'm not going down the hill, I'll jump. Hi. Let me fight the person. Oh, I should have healed. Do I need to heal or not? I'm not ready, no. Oh, I am healed, okay. I'm ready. Okay. Ow, cables. So just fire. Just gonna use fire and steel. Oh, that's cute. Why is it here? Oh, so it's yours. Okay. surprised how's the ice place that aren't feeling the cold, that are feeling cold more than the ghost place. Snowboard, okay. Don't let it go to your head. Okay, right, is that thing gonna move or do we have to fight around it? Yeah, I'm ready. Hi. Yes, I want to fight you because I'm ready to just burn all your ice. I suppose if a Tarrasque is the starter, that's probably quite strong and a good tactic. Do you have a Frostmoth? I forgot Snom was a thing. How dare I forget about Snom? My fault if you get overwhelmed. I'm not. I'm just gonna burn everything. I'm just gonna Gigantamax now. Wait, was that level 47? We might have issues here. Hopefully we don't. Ice bug that 4 times affected. Oh, and every time I use that, special attack rises. So that. I'm setting up a sweep. Air tick. Just pure ice. Yep, keep them in. Continue the sweep. I mean, hopefully this works. It's not gonna work, is it? Something's gonna go wrong somewhere. No, we're still sweeping. Does it increase my thing, the special attack? I feel like... I don't know. I don't know if I feel like this is a good thing or not. Something's gonna go wrong. Hey Titan, I don't know what that is. That thing, okay. Oh, it has a water move. Of course it does. Hi Code, are you back in? But do you want back up or are you running away? You ran away, okay. Didn't kill it one shot, okay. Dead. Because I'm not going to be quicker than the last thing, am I? I can try. We can only try. But even then I've got other fire types I could use, so I don't care. You coming up? Come on then. Up you come. No? Okay. That's what I thought. There we go. See? Oh, watch yourself. You're gonna climb. There we go. You're gonna climb. You need to do it right. Yeah, you need to do it right. Altaria. I'm just gonna keep him in, because if he dies, he dies. Not the end of the world. Hey, Boda. Not the end of the world. You comfy? Yeah? Probably definitely is faster than me anyway. Okay. Right, bye then. Are you going away? Yeah, bye. Right, so it's now pure ice. Oh yeah, it was never ice type. It was flying dragon or something, wasn't it? Or is it the mega that became dragon? We avoided it. Is that just mean that he's just completely sweeped this whole team? And underleveled. That is what it means. That is exactly what it means. We win. Apparently. What you gonna do about it? Lose, you melt straight them. I did melt it because I used fire. I feel like ice type was only ever good on dragon and had too many weaknesses itself to be good. It was good on grass, dragon, and rock, but maybe it wasn't rock, I can't remember, but yeah. Alright. We're done. Did I win? I won. I love how the little sea titan thing is just waddling behind us. You didn't even get to use that move. Please stop by again. Okay. It's kind of cute. I don't know what it reminds me of. I think it's like a narwhal. That might be why I like it. But I don't feel the need for an ice type. I never have. Gen 1 it made sense with dragons, but yeah. Hi. Gyms aren't really good. No, they're not really. Well, the ghost one did. Right, why is there a child? Why is there a child in the Elite Four? And why does she have a giant key around her neck? Yeah, actually, why is there a child with a key around their neck that looks like it's gonna weigh them down? That just... Sure. Sure. But yeah, with that, we are probably gonna leave it until, I think it's next week we're back. Yeah, next week, the stream. So it'll be next Friday, same time. I will see you guys then. And I'll try and find somebody to raid. I don't know where I'm raiding.
Makes me so sad. The thing is that you want something you know you can't have. I told you that. I told you that. I told you that. I told you that. For the ones you love and the ones you hate. I hate to love you, but I love you. That's a caution. This is our one direct.